depends on what your definition of pleasant is. You know, it's such a relative term.
It really is. If you ask me and my grandmother, we have two different answers.
Some people like it pretty warm, and that's what we're going to have. If you like the warmer temperatures, you're going to love today. Conditions tomorrow still staying pretty warm. There's going to be plenty of sunshine. Temperature right now, 84 degrees with a northwest wind blowing at 3 miles per hour. Currently in Stockton, we have 85 degrees, sunny skies, and a northwest wind blowing at 10 miles per hour as we look down by the waterfront. In Modesto, temperatures a little bit warmer, around 86 degrees, northwest wind blowing at 6 miles per hour. The flag's getting a little bit of a push from that wind, but it's not much of a cooling breeze. Temperatures are running pretty warm in Fairfield. That's to tell you that, yeah, the Delta breeze, it's not there. Look at that northwest wind, only 3 miles per hour. The Delta breeze is not running at all right now, so don't expect much cooling from that. 80 degrees currently at Lake Tahoe, and the smoke looks like it's getting a little thicker, at least from this vantage point, but there is a wind that's starting to pick up. Hopefully that'll start to mix out some of the smoke. Now, one of the things we typically look at to help cool things down is what are things like in the Bay Area. Well, this is a picture of San Francisco and what it typically looks like, at least during the morning hours and early afternoon. This is from Fort Point, just underneath the Golden Gate Bridge. That is the Golden Gate, and we have the marine layer in place. But right now, what does it look like? It looks like this. This is actually the new Bay Bridge. And you can see that the conditions are fairly sunny. There's a little bit of marine light. You can see it right back there. So it is along the coast, but it's just not pushing its way on in. So if you went out towards the Golden Gate and looked out there, yeah, there'd still probably be some low cloud cover out there for you, but it's just not going to make its way into the valley. Satellite view showing us conditions. We have an area of low pressure off the off the coast of California, and we have high pressure that's building and some monsoonal moisture that's coming in. Yesterday brought some flooding to Southern California. Would not be surprised if we saw some more pockets of thunderstorms popping up, and we're already seeing some near Palm Springs, you can see, just over the past hour or so, and those are going to continue to kind of become a little bit more widespread as we go through the day today. So taking a look, that moisture is going to work its way into the Southern Sierra as we head through today and into tomorrow. It should become a little bit more widespread as it works its way farther and farther north. We'll see those showers and thunderstorms popping up, but again, mainly on the eastern slope of the Sierra. And then through Sunday, look at this, some more showers. May even see some popping up in through the Sacramento Valley as we head through Sunday. So your Sierra forecast today, areas of smoke are going to be there. Temperature of 81 degrees, gets a little bit warmer on Saturday. Come Sunday, we'll increase the chance